गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज चैप्टर नंबर 7 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज न्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड आइडियाज. सो स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द डिस्कशन ऑफ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डिस्क्राइब द वेज इन विच द बुद्धा ट्राई टू स्प्रेड हिज मैसेज टू द पीपल. स्टूडेंट द आंसर इज द बुद्धा ट्राइज टू स्प्रेड हिज मैसेज टू द पीपल by teaching in the ordinary language, prakrit, so that everyone could understand it. He travels on foot, going from one place to the another, teaching people. Also, he encouraged people to think for themselves rather than to simply accept what he said. Question number 2. Write whether true or false. A. The Buddha encouraged animal sacrifice. This statement is false. Sarnath is the important places was the place where Buddha taught in the first time. True. C. The Buddha taught that karma has no effect on our lives. False. D. The Buddha attained enlightenment at Bodh Gaya. The statement is true. E. Upanishad thinkers believe that the Atma and the Brahman are ultimate one. That statement is true. Question number 3. What were the questions that Upanishad thinkers wanted to answer? Students, the answer is they wanted to answer to were about life after death, reason for sacrifices. Many of these thinkers felt that there was something permanent in the universe that could last even after death. Question number 4. What were the main teachings of Mahavira? The main teachings of Mahavira were, first is, men and women who wish to know the truth just leave their home. Second, they must follow very strictly the rules of Ahimsa, which means not hurting or killing living beings. The third is, they had to live simple lives, beg for food, be absolutely honest, and had to observe celibacy. Question number 5. Why do you think Angad's mother wanted her to know about the story of Buddha's? The Agastya's mother wanted to know the story of Buddha because she was going to the school on a school trip to Varanasi. And Sarnath near the Varanasi is very closely connected with the life of Buddha. As Buddha taught the people for the first time and Sarnath wanted her to know the story of Buddha, the founder of Buddhism and the great teachers of the ancient time. Question number 6. Do you think it would have been easy for slaves to join the Sanghas? Given reason to your answer. Students, it would not have been easy for the slave to join the Sanghas because they needed their master permissions to do so, right? Because they needed a master permission to do so. Also, the master wouldn't have given them the permission easily. Students, this complete your revision of chapter number 7, History. Students, start learning this chapter. Thank you.